To make Punjabi Chole, you would need the following ingredients. 1 cup dried chickpeas or garbanzo, 1 cup ground onion, 3/4 cup ground tomato, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon red chilli powder, 2 teaspoon coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon channa masala powder, 1/2 teaspoon black pepper powder, 1/2 teaspoon amchur powder, 1/2 teaspoon cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon kasuri methi, 1/2 teaspoon cumin seeds, 1 bay leaf, 4 cloves, 2 green cardamoms, 1 black cardamom, 2 small pieces of cinnamon sticks, 1 tablespoon thinly sliced ginger, 2 tablespoon oil, salt to taste, 2 teabags, and 1.5 teaspoon ginger garlic paste. Wash the chickpeas and soak them in water for at least 10 to 12 hours. In a pressure cooker, add the soaked chickpeas, 2 cups of water, salt, 2 teabags, and pressure cook on high flame for 9 whistles. Once the pressure is released, open cover and remove the teabags. Heat a pan and add oil. Once the oil is hot, add cumin seeds, bay leaves, green cardamom, black cardamom, cinnamon, cloves, and saute for a few seconds. Add the ground onion and mix with the spices. Sprinkle little salt and cook the onions for about 10 to 15 minutes on medium flame. Add ginger garlic paste and saute for a minute. Add turmeric powder, red chili powder, coriander powder, cumin powder, black pepper powder, and saute on medium flame for 2 minutes. Add the ground tomatoes and give a good mix. Cook for about 5 minutes or until all the moisture evaporates. Add some more salt, channa masala powder, amchur powder, and kasuri methi. Saute for a minute. Now add the cooked chickpeas along with its water. Mix well with the masala and cook for a few more minutes till the gravy thickens. For tempering, heat a pan and add a teaspoon of oil. Add thinly sliced ginger, some kasuri methi, and saute for a minute on low flame. Add the tempering to the curry and give it a good mix. Punjabi Chole is now ready to serve. Do try this dish at home, and if you like it, please click subscribe and the like button. Hope this dish tickles your taste buds. Thanks for watching and bye-bye.